Hi, I'm Rafael Lemaitre, Director of Public Affairs here at FEMA. Are you familiar with El Niño and the consequences it can bring to our communities? We've teamed up with the National Weather Service in Miami to share information about this dangerous weather pattern and the threats to communities throughout the country and the Southeast.
What is El Niño? And what does it mean for Florida this winter and spring? El Niño is a cyclical warming of the tropical Pacific Ocean that occurs about every 3 to 7 years. It influences and modifies weather patterns across the world, including the United States. El Niño does not directly cause severe weather, but helps set the stage by creating more opportunities for severe weather conditions to come together across Florida. A major factor in this is a southward shift of the jet stream, which affects the track and strength of low-pressure systems across the United States. Some possible impacts of El Niño on Florida weather this winter and spring include a greater number of storms affecting the southern United States and Florida, a higher chance of tornadoes, severe thunderstorms and flooding, more rainy days this winter and spring, and slightly below normal temperatures.
Thanks, Robert. FEMA has several different tools you can use to prepare yourself and your family for severe weather. Visit ready.gov for preparedness information and on steps you can take before, during, and after an emergency, depending on the threat to your community. The FEMA app is another tool we've made available to help you prepare and share vital information with friends and family. It's easy to navigate, and you can also use it to sign up for alerts from the National Weather Service for up to 5 different locations. To prepare your home against costly flood damage, visit floodsmart.gov. Most conventional home insurance policies do not cover flood damages.